So hey guys, so I'm gonna make some, this is steel trout fillet. You can use any fish you guys like, but I made some maple glaze. It's hot, I put olive oil, anything you guys all use. Supposed to be 3 minutes each side. Guys, I'm flipping the fish. Brush with the maple glaze that I made. And here's our maple glaze fish, guys.